Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on recording the screen on your Samsung phone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down from the top of the screen twice to open the Quick panel. Swipe to the right until you see the Screen Recorder option. If the Screen Recorder option is not on your Quick panel, then tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner of the Quick panel, and tap on Edit Buttons. The Screen Recorder should be in the list of available buttons at the top of the screen. Hold down on it and drag it to a position in your Quick panel, and then tap Done. Now tap on the Screen Recorder button. You will now be shown a few audio options. You can choose No Sound to record no sounds with your screen recording, or you can choose Media Sounds to only record your phone's sound, but not use the microphone. The third option is to record both your phone's sounds and use the microphone. Choose your preference and then tap Start Recording. You will now have a 3-second countdown to the start of the recording. Your screen is now being recorded. You have some options on the recording bar at the top. You can hold down and move the bar if it is in your way. Note that the bar won't be visible in the actual recording. You can tap the pause button to pause and resume the recording. The pen icon allows you to draw on the screen as you record. This can be very helpful for underlining and circling things. You can change the color of the pen by tapping the colored circle. You can undo your writing or underlining by tapping the back arrow. If you tap the person icon, you can switch on your front-facing camera at the same time as you record the screen. You can reposition the camera bubble by dragging it. Tap the person icon again to switch off the camera. To stop the screen recording, tap the square stop icon on the right of the recording bar. Your recording will be saved to your gallery. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.